Hello, my sweet Santa. Welcome to your favorite, Smiling Santa. In the last video, we have learned about brain and heart. And today, we will learn about the lungs and the liver. Fresh air comes inside our home through the windows and the doors. And the bad air goes out through the exhaust fans. Our lungs does the work of a window as well as of a exhaust. Our body cells need oxygen to stay alive. Our body also needs to get rid of wastes like carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is made by our cells during their everyday functions. The lungs are key organs in the human body. As they expand, air is sucked in for oxygen. As they compress, carbon dioxide is pushed back out during exhalation. First, lungs bring oxygen from the air as we breathe in. And then, oxygen enters the red cells in the blood. Red blood cells then carry oxygen around the body, and the cells in our body use it. The lungs also help the body to get rid of carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is made when our body uses oxygen and other nutrients in our food to give us energy. We have two lungs on each side of the chest, and together they form one of the largest organs in our body. Our left lung is a bit smaller than the lung on the right, as it makes room for our heart to fit in our chest. The lungs and the heart work together, so they need to be close. A healthy lung looks pink, smooth, and shiny. People who smoke damage their lungs. A damaged lung is black, bumpy, and dull. Having both lungs is ideal, but it is possible to live and function without one lung. Our ribcage goes around the lungs and heart to protect them. In our back, these ribs are connected to our spine, and it is made up of 12 sets of ribs. Our ribs also move when we breathe in and out. There is a strong sheet of muscle at the base of each lung called diaphragm. It plays an important role in breathing. When we breathe, the diaphragm and the muscles between the ribs automatically tighten and relax. This movement helps the lungs to fill with air and to empty. You too can feel it. Do one thing. Put one hand on your chest and put the other on your tummy. Now, take a deep breath. Air goes into your lungs. Feel your chest and tummy getting bigger. The diaphragm pushes some of the organs in your tummy down when it contracts. And this way, it creates more space in our chest, which allow our lungs to expand. Our lungs are divided into different parts called lobes. The right lung has 3 lobes and the left one has 2 lobes. Air enters and then comes down from our nose or mouth through a tough tube called trachea or windpipe. It connects the top of the throat to 2 large branching tubes called the bronchi. Each of these tubes are called bronchus. One bronchus goes into the left lung and the other into the right. Bronchus is like the trunk of a tree, and branches and twigs grow out of it. Bronchus is divided into tiny hair-like tubes called bronchioles. The bronchioles lead to tiny sacs called alveoli. These tiny sacs are covered with tiny blood vessels called capillaries. When we breathe in, the oxygen in the air passes through the walls of the alveoli into capillaries. Red blood cells then pick up the oxygen and take it to the cells throughout the body. While coming back in the lungs, the red blood cells carries carbon dioxide. The carbon dioxide then goes from capillaries to alveoli and leaves the body when we breathe out. Our lungs also trap and get rid of harmful substances from the air. A sticky material lines our lungs, throat, mouth, nose, and sinuses called mucus. The mucus traps harmful substances such as pollution and bacteria. When we cough, mucus and harmful substances leave the lungs. The largest internal organ of our body is the liver. It is located in the upper right part of the abdomen, protected by the rib cage. Liver has two sections known as the right and the left lobes. Liver does many jobs, like liver plays the role of a filter in the human body. You must have seen water filter, right? What it does? It filters the water, takes out the impurities. Same work is done by our liver when it comes to our body. A healthy liver plays the most important role in cleansing the blood. It takes the toxin out of the blood. But toxin in the blood? How? While breaking down protein, our body sometimes produces poisons. Substances that are actually like poison. When we eat our food, the vitamins, minerals, and other nutrients enriches the blood. The nutrient-rich blood leaves stomach and intestine and passes through the liver. The liver cleans the blood before passing it to the rest of the body. Liver processes and breaks down substances in the blood, including toxins. It makes easier forms of the nutrients so that the body can use it. Liver produces a digestive juice called bile. It breaks down fats into fatty acids. Bile makes it easier for our body to digest and absorb fat. This thick yellow-green juice is stored in the gallbladder. What about the waste products? Bile carry away waste product from the liver into the intestine and out of the body when we poop. Other liver processed wastes goes through the blood to the kidneys and out in our pee. If by accident we eat some harmful thing, our liver would try to break it down and clear it out of our system. The liver stores glycogen. Our body uses carbohydrates with the help of liver. The body breaks down most carbs into a type of sugar called glucose. It is the major source of energy for the body's cells. The liver plays a central role in maintaining blood glucose levels. After a meal, if our blood sugar level increases, then the liver removes the sugar from the blood and stores it in the form of glycogen. If the body needs a quick boost of energy, or if the body is not getting glucose from food, then the liver breaks down glycogen to release glucose into the bloodstream. Cholesterol is very important for our body. Our liver makes all the cholesterol we need. The liver produces proteins with the help of vitamin K. They helps in blood clotting. Blood clotting is very important for us so that we don't lose too much blood when we are injured. When we take some important medicine, our liver breaks down the substances into easier form so that our body can use it. Love your liver. It does so much for you. Stay active, eat right, and sleep tight, and your liver will be alright. Learning lungs and liver is fun. Learning is fun with your own Smiling Santa. Smiling Santa loves you. You also show your love and like the video. Do share it with your friends. And say, happy smiling!